Previously, our heroine, Cubegirl, was locked in a death grip with Dr. Downsizer. Suddenly, they both disappear, leaving Daria alone and confused. There is a lot more to the episode than that. You should really check it out for yourselves. What happens now? Let's find out in The Adventures of Cubegirl, Conundrum.
Izzy, she's gone!
What?
Cubegirl, she was fighting that doctor and she just vanished.
Oh no. I blame myself.
Do you think she's...
No. She's not dead. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Cubegirl in a cage. Kind of like Cubegirl in a cubicle. I thought you'd find it homey.
Invisi-wall, activate!
Your phototronic powers will not work here.
Where is here?
You are in the corpus dimension, an alternate moral universe. The board of directors finds it more convenient for the games.
200 shares that Cubegirl is annihilated by the doctor.
500 shares on the doctor.
Accepted. My money's on the kid in the cape. She's got moxie.
Time to die, Cubegirl.
I've heard of bosses cracking the whip before, but this is downright dangerous.
Push him, Cubegirl. Do it.
No. I'm not your puppet. Show yourselves.
It is forbidden.
Why? Are you afraid of little old me?
We're afraid of no one.
Then I demand a meeting. Now.
What is it that you want, Cubegirl?
A nice cold beverage would be lovely.
That's it? That's why you wanted to see us?
Oh, the bigger picture. I'm sick of the working world being ruled by fear and the pursuit of profit.
So, you're against making profits?
Heck no. But when you make billions in profit and reward your employees with a voucher for a free Jamba Juice, well, that's just greedy.
I agree. I've been saying this for years. Eliminate the free Jamba Juice.
500 shares says you do that and the little people will rebel.
1,000 shares that the little people destroy the building.
No, no, no! Hear me! You have the opportunity to create a better corporate world. Reward your employees for thinking outside the box. Invest in a code of accountability and integrity, you will find that this kind of corporation is far more stimulating than the demoralizing games that you currently entertain yourselves with.
What was the part in the middle?
I didn't get into corporate domination to better some assistant manager's quality of life.
I've got stacks to backdate and a private island to maintain.
All right then. How about a bet?
Now you're talking. What shall we wager?
If I win, no more downsizing at Machiavelli.
And if you lose, you use your superpowers to serve our dark purposes.
Deal. Shake on it? Oh, my bad. So who am I fighting?
No fighting. You will have to complete the course of corporate conundrums.
Got it. How about we put Summer Hour Fridays in the mix? No? Thought I'd check. Working lunches can be expensed? Give me an inch. I know. Motion sensor soap dispensers in the bathroom. Too far? Okay.
Well, she's not anywhere in this building.
Where is Kim in all this?
She should be helping us.
Oh, look!
You found her!
Well, no. It's weird. This transmission is coming from some other dimension.
Izzy?
Yes?
I hear you. Do you hear me?
Yes, we hear you.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you, Cube Girl.
We've established this, yes.
Hello?
We hear you. Hello.
Where the hell am I, Izzy?
You're in another dimension. That's all I can tell at this point.
Welcome, Machiavelli employees, to today's contest. Cube Girl versus the clock. Cube Girl will have to complete 4 corporate conundrums in 3 minutes. If she wins, you keep your jobs. If not, it's bye-bye.
The course of corporate conundrums. I thought that was just some urban myth.
Izzy, what is this course?
It's a diabolical obstacle course. They say if you aren't insane when you go in, you are when you come out. The first conundrum is the office phones from hell.
This is Cube Girl, how can I help you? You want to talk to Market Advertising? His extension is... Oh, holy moly, I don't know. Hold on, please. Hello, this is Cube... Well, I don't book the conference room. Please hold. Hello, can I... You know what? Hold on, please. You got 2 other lines ahead of you. Please hold. Izzy? I got no superpowers. I have no reference directory. A little help here, please.
What do you think? I got nothing. Oh! Pass the buck!
All operators are busy. Please try a call back later. All operators are busy. Please try a call back later. All operators are busy. Please try a call back later. All operators are busy. Please try a call back later. Bye-bye.
Brilliant.
A soundless accordion. Stalled in the dark. A keeper of words that missed its mark. What am I?
Uh-oh. The corporate riddle conundrum. A mute instrument. Letters or words, or words or instruments. I don't know.
There was an accordion player at the Mexican restaurant I was at last night. Maybe he's in on it.
No, it's a paper jam. It gets stuck all crumpled up like an accordion. And it's a printout of a report, keeper of words.
It's a paper jam.
Well, la-di-da, smarty pants. Now fix it.
It would take superpowers to figure out that copy machine.
I may not have superpowers, but I have super tchotchkes. Izzy, send my cube quarter the manual for the Plutoner 239.
Coming right up. Sending to you now. 10101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101101
Must reach area A.
I can't watch. That thing is powered by nuclear energy.
Area C. Toner module. Lever X. What's next, Brainy X?
You look a little worn out, Cube Girl. How about a sip of water? All you have to do is lift the 5-gallon jug, filled to the brim with water. Then serpentine through the poles like a doggy on an agility course. Replace the empty water jug, and then race to the finish line to break the wall of red tape, all in the time that remains.
Go, 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 go. That's it. You got it.
Good job.
You can do it. Okay, not so good that time. Oh. That's not.
It's okay.
Oh, but there you go.
Oh, you're almost there.
What's she stopping? Back up, always. It's like riding a bike. You just get back on the bike. Get back on the bike. You can do it. That's the Moxie. That's the stuff. That is the stuff. Right on.
Way to go.
Way to go. Nicely played, madam.
Damn.
Ah, screw it. Someone order me a Jamba Juice.
Hey, you guys. What you doing? Did I miss anything important?
Where have you been?
Oh.
Did you get stuck in the elevator again?
Yes. I got stuck in that elevator again.
Oh, which one?
Oh.
The middle one.
You missed it. Cubegirl was here, and she beat Dr. Downsizer, and then she overcame the course of corporate conundrums. Let's go to lunch, and I'll tell you all about it.
Okay.
Awesome! Our job's here! We get to keep them!
Hey, little guy. You okay?
I am. I'm just not used to saving the world. No superpowers. Tell you what, I need a chiropractor.
Rising from the hallows of corporate abuse comes a hero for the rank and file. She comes to save us from the mundane monotony of pointless productivity meetings and menacing megalomaniacs. For those of us outside the bonus pool, at last, a champion in our defense. Cubegirl to the rescue!